Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
The President's ECOWAS Commission, Jean-Claude Casibro, says it has recorded over 2,000 fatalities emanating from all forms of violent attacks across member states from 2020 to date. Jane, while lamenting on the security situation of the ECOWAS member states during a committee report presentation at the ongoing 2021 first ordinary session of the ECOWAS parliament in Abuja, said there is a need to address some of the social needs affected by the terrorist activities through various components adopted by the head of state and government, thus calling for more synergy to combat regional insurgency.
We see that it is increasing. And we see in 2020 and 2021, the number of terrorist activities, attacks, sharply increasing. And of course, it brings with it a lot of fatalities that we see also really increasing. So this remains a concern. It's number 714 attacks just in the first 4 months of 2021, and more than 2,000 fatalities. So this is a really tremendous and serious threat. The head of state have adopted in September 2019 a regional security plan to deal with that. And the plan is being implemented. It has several components. It's purely security component and a civilian component, because besides the security component, we need to address also some of the social need in the area that are affected by the terrorist activities.
Also speaking on the issue of the pandemic, the Commission's president further stressed that access to COVID-19 vaccines are minimal, as covering about 40% of the sub-regional population would be relatively low, hence clamoring for member countries to embark on local manufacturing of COVID-19 vaccines to hit the desired effects, while urging those with access to the vaccine to take advantage so as to deal with the menace.
We are more than fully recovered, so this is good news. God has, of course, strongly benefited. God is a refuge. People that are scared about the impact of the financial and economic activities in 2020 put the resources in the gold market. So we saw an increase in the price of gold, almost 27% in 2020, so it has stabilized in 2021. So right now, what we can say is that there is some positive news, and that's why we need to remain positive about growth prospect. We say prosperity beyond COVID, because COVID is not going to disappear overnight. COVID is here to live with us, so we need to adapt and modify our way of doing work and business so that we can take advantage of various opportunities despite COVID. So we need to manage to work and live with COVID, and vaccine, of course, is one response.
Audio Jungle.